Thursday, the 22nd of March, 2012. I started out as a sunny day, even though I wasn't feeling so well, but all of my trains were canceled, one after the other. So I went to the doctor and the pharmacist, and then I came back and I saw that some of the trains were going, so I decided to take a risk, and I went to Den Bosch, but then the train to Utrecht was arriving. It was the beginning of a long day. Again.
Dank u wel. Oké. Nou, volgens mij is het omdat het zoveel vertraging heeft. En ik dacht, lekker rustig vandaag, maar niet.
It's now 12:07. I'm in Utrecht Central. 12:13 train to Schiphol is canceled. The next train, which is at 12:28, is also canceled. And on this side of the board, I don't see anything. Oh, yep, Schiphol at the bottom, 12:58, also canceled. And yet it says that it's been fixed. Huh? Well, that's very handy, but I was told to change trains in Utrecht that there would be a train that would take me to Schiphol from here, and there's not. So, question is, do I try to find a way to get to Amsterdam Zuid via Amsterdam Central? Or do I just give it up because I'm not going to be there before 2 o'clock anyway, which is when I have my appointments? Maybe I can ask an information person what their advice is. Hilversum. Sun is shining. This printer that I was in that was supposed to go to Schiphol is not going any farther than Aardenbussum, so I have to change trains here. And now I will be taking, I guess, the 1307 inner city to Schiphol, which hopefully is stopping in Amsterdam Zuid because that's where I need to go. The train going to Almere is not going to go today. Luckily, I don't have to go there.